We are live.
James loves the cock.
Yes, I know you do.
James loves the cock.
Yes, yes, you do.
In and around his mouth.
Thanks. Thanks for giving my secret away. Now everybody knows. You're being broadcasted, by the way. We're just two sick and wild dudes.
Oh, are you done? No? Okay.
What up?
You alright?
No.
No.
No, I'm not alright. Are you alright?
Are you sure?
No, I'm not positive.
I'm gonna go see The Possession of Hannah Grace.
You know what? I was thinking of seeing that myself.
That looks kinda good. Wanna go with me?
You gonna pay for me?
I can, but I don't want to. Do you have any money at all? Can you put towards it?
Thanks. No, actually, I have no money right now. All the dollars I have are tied into Christmas.
All my dollars are tied into Christmas. What a coincidence.
It's all added into stocks and bonds and whatnot.
Right. I have a little money tied up in the railroad too.
Yeah, I got a little bit of money tied up myself.
I just built a couple of hotels there. I'm thinking about just tearing the whole thing down, honestly.
Well, see, I was thinking of putting a couple of hotels on Park Place, but St. Charles Way looks a lot better. I'm thinking.
$50 at a fashion show, so I mean,
Hey, yo, the bank gave me a dividend of $10. I passed go and collected $200 the other day.
Fucking tattoo. Are you just saying Monopoly thing?
A what? Are you guys talking about Monopoly? No, I'm actually talking about what I do on a day-to-day basis. I own Waterworks!
How about Clubberlang?
You want
what? Clubberlang. You've never seen Rocky?
You've never seen Rocky?
Well, Rocky. He's like, I'm not gonna know the song you're singing. I'm not gonna know the movie you're talking about just because of the song.
Philadelphia, man!
Scott Fitzgerald is? Who's Scott Fitzgerald? And why are you saying that's him?
Scott F. Jared. No.
No,
why?
It's Francis. No, it's gotta be Fox.
No, it's gotta be Fox.
Why hide it? F. Scott Fitzgerald.
F. Scott Fitzgerald? Fucking Scott Fitzgerald. Imagine if your name...
No, but no. I bet Mr. T can kick his ass.
No, I bet Mr. T can. I paid for it. I bet you Mike Tyson could do it. No! He keeps throwing me into my own room.
Mike Tyson.
Who's Mike Tyson?
You mean Mike Tyson?
No, Evander Holyfield.
It's Mike Tyson.
No, it's Evander Holyfield.
What?
George Foreman.
That's racist. Saying all black people look alike.
Well, they're the only... They're Sugar Ray Leonard. Still, another black guy. They're the only boxers I know. I don't know any white boxers. I mean, heck, even Manny Pacquiao isn't white. Oh, look.
Manny Pacquiao is white?
No, he's not.
Last time I checked.
No, I thought he was Filipino or something. He's not white. No, I'm not taking your phone call.
Your mom's white.
No shit. not taking your phone call. Decline.
I'm not taking your phone call.
Yeah, somebody keeps trying to call in. I don't want their...
There's this guy just staring at me. It's kind of creepy.
Stare back at him.
Huh?
Give him them loving eyes.
God damn it.
Yeah, give him them loving eyes.
Usually when someone's staring at me, I wake it down. God damn it. Next time. I missed a golden opportunity.
You missed a golden opportunity to be a pervert. There you go.
You either wink at them, or you wink and lick your lips. One of the two. It depends how creepy you actually want to come.
Actually, I read this thing that, you know, if someone's staring at you, stare at their shoes.
Why?
No fucking idea. I guess it makes them uncomfortable because you're judging them by their shoes.
If someone's staring at you, stare at their shoes.
Yeah. They're judging you by their... Because you're judging them by their shoes. People don't like to be judged by their shoes.
There he is. There he is. Okay.
Say hi. Make a new friend.
What in the fuck is happening?
I know I don't want to make out with you.
No, this is a freaking acid trip gone bad, man.
I'm here trying to learn, and all this girl keeps talking about is, you know, I want to make out with her.
Then do it. Just do it. Just throw her on the desk and make out with her like she's never had tongue down her throat.
Never had tongue down her throat?
That's what I said.
Oh.
If she keeps asking you to make out with her, then do it.
Well, is she ugly?
Hey, ugly women need love, too. You can close your eyes and pretend it's somebody else. Like...
Yeah, pretend like, it's you, it'll be okay.
Nah, I thought you'd go for someone a little bit more uglier. You know, like, I don't know, Evander Holyfield?
Yeah,
no, that actually, that movie wasn't half bad.
I mean, the only thing I didn't like was how Janet Van Dyne kind of came out of the fucking thing and healed the ghost, like, right away, like, with some magic power that nobody ever mentioned or talked about again. It was just kind of like, you're saved. The end. Wrap it up real nice with a bump. Here you go.
Yeah, right.
They didn't try to explain that or anything. It just, she just can heal people. Okay.
Shit. Yeah, that's...
Or how she managed to stay down there for so long and still have perfect hair and makeup.
Oh, because that was Michelle Pfeiffer, man. Come on now.
How the fuck are you going to be in the quantum realm for years? Like, decades even, and your hair and makeup look perfect.
Except it grayed a little bit.
Huh?
It grayed a little bit. There was a touch of gray in her hair when she came back. I mean, she seemed to age perfectly.
I want to know what kind of fucking computer Disney's using to de-age people, because it's really fucking crazy the way they do that.
Holy shit, that guy's driving right through people's yards.
They make Michael Douglas look 20 again. Fucking.
Well, that's because he's not married to Kathy Zeta-Jones anymore.
And then they fucking... What they did to Kurt Russell in Guardians of the Galaxy, like, I don't know how the fuck they do that.
Drugs. It's the good ones. What? Why? There's gas here.
People on drugs are fucking nuts.
Hey, look, there's my body. Right there. fight, Tommy?
No, I don't do drugs.
Batman Jason Hulk.
What?
Batman Jason Hulk.
Batman Jason Hulk?
Yeah! That's the name of this guy. Batman Jason Hulk.
Batman Jason Hulk.
Part 4.
Who's a hell of a combination?
Part 4.
Can you imagine a Batman Jason Hulk?
Jason as the Hulk, dressed as Batman. That would be hilarious.
Come on, maggot head!
Black wearing a Jason mask and a machete.
That's Splatterhouse. They already got that one. It's called Splatterhouse. Have you played that game? It's for the Super NES. Have you played it? I'm not kidding, dude. That's exactly Splatterhouse. It's this big, huge white guy with a Jason mask on. He looks like the Hulk, but he's white. We all gotta lose certain things sometimes.
Yeah,
what happened?
You got married.
What?
What?
Did you get married?
So, like, you lost your testicles when you got married.
Well, I've been married twice, so that's involved.
Yeah, one took one and the other took the other.
So I guess there's no getting married a third time, right?
Yep, you don't have any left. They took them.
So I'll be a eunuch.
I'll take your penis next.
Hey!
Take that, you bastard!
That's right, I forgot about that. It was Fat Boys and Heavy D, Soul for Real. 90s, and you got freaking the beef between Eazy-E and Dr.
Dre. Please, no!
And,
I mean, to be fair, I was never, like, I'm gonna shoot you, but I'm gonna shoot you.
Yeah! Fuck you, Jason!
But yeah, no, he's the type of kid, he's the type of rapper
like that
would play
a rapper. Your name is Kelly.
Good boy. Mommy has a reward for you.
Hell
come
yeah.
Home, sweetie.
Cluttery though, what is that? What the heck was that all about?
Nah,
you hung up on me. You said, okay, it was nice talking to you, and then you hung up.
No,
you hung up on me, you queer.
No.
You hung up on me, queer. No, buddy. You hung up on me.
I'm not your buddy, guy.
Well, I'm not your guy, friend.
I'm not your friend, buddy.
Well, I'm not your buddy, guy.
Hello?
What? Yes?
Oh.
What? What the heck are you bitching about?
Don't butt me like that, you fucking cunt.
I will butt you however I want, man.
No, fuck you won't.
Listen here, guy.
Listen here, buddy.
I'm not your buddy, pal.
I'm not your pal, buddy.
I'm not your buddy, guy.
I'm your guy, friend.
I'm not your friend, buddy.
Jimmer, those fucking the one South Park where fucking Mike's hitting puberty, and he's like, you are now realizing that somebody that used to be your buddy is now becoming your guy, and somebody you used to think your guy is now still becoming your friend.
So I saw this thing that Comedy Central now has all the animations on Comedy Central. And I'm watching their little thing, and it's like, yeah, all the canceled Fox animation is now on Comedy Central.
Have you seen Disenchanted?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Why would I see Disenchanted?
Because
it's
the guys that made the
Simpsons,
that's really good.
Oh, that? No, dude, it was not really good.
I liked it.
No, it was like they tried to make a spin-off of Lisa. It's like, what if Lisa was a drunken whore? Pretty much how I got that. That's what I got from that. But, you know...
Well, I mean, Rick Morty is one of his fucking Doc from Back to the Future was a drunk.
Doc wasn't a drunk.
He is in Rick and Morty.
But he wasn't a drunk in Back to the Future.
Yeah, I know. They turned him into a drunk.
No, they didn't. It has nothing to do with Doc. Doc was an eccentric nutcase. This guy's...
No,
Rick's not an eccentric nutcase. Rick is a super intelligent scientist who's too smart for his own good.
Yeah, so is Doc.
No, Doc's an eccentric nutcase. No.
You're gonna tell me right now that fucking Rick and Doc aren't the same fucking guy.
No, Rick. Rick Sanchez and Doc are not the same people.
They are.
No, they're not.
Obviously, he's freaking Morty off of Doc and Morty.
Come to mommy.
I'm pretty sure the show was called Doc and Morty before it even fucking aired.
No, I'm pretty sure it wasn't.
Look it up.
Why would I want to?
To find out some new information
It's not like it matters because they got canceled.
Rick and Morty is not canceled.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. It's the biggest show on TV. I'm pretty sure that show's not going anywhere.
No, it got canceled.
Greenlit for 80 new episodes by Comedy Central. What the fuck are you talking about?
Comedy Central? Fucking Cartoon Network, sorry. Adult Swim? Same
fucking thing. Adult Swim is a subsidiary of Comedy
Central.
Fucking Cartoon Network.
Wait a minute, it was...
Rick and Morty will be back next year.
It was supposed to be Doc and Marty.
Yeah, Doc and Marty became Rick and Morty.
The real animated adventures of Doc and Marty, MHARTI, is the short that inspired Rick and Morty.
There you go, thank you.
But it was what... It was a short that they made by cutting clips from the actual movie. It was just a short that eventually turned into it. Just like originally Frank and Weenie was a short.
Frank and Weenie was a fucking book.
No, Frank and Weenie originally was a short film done by Tim Burton for film class when he was in college.
Frank and Weenie was also a fucking book.
Hello? He came into that conversation interestingly.
No.
Somebody that's on Friday the 13th. I'm talking with a friend of mine on the phone at the same time, so you guys are going to get caught in this conversation. It's a four-way? Me and my friend on this side, and then you two. It's a four-way conversation. Only he can't hear you.
No, I'm not having a four-way with any of you.
Yeah, that means we have the advantage, right? So, yeah, no, originally, the movie Frankenweenie was a short done by,
Do they want to play the rape game?
No, we're not playing the rape game. Okay, what the fuck? Someone's masturbating online. This is not Pornhub. This is Friday the 13th. Please step away from the keyboard. If you could hear what I'm hearing right now, your ears would melt. Hold on a minute. You can hear it here in a minute.
I'd rather not sing.
Yeah, yeah, okay. And you're welcome. The answer is no. What if I don't want to push the start button? There we go. That would not be a wise decision. La la la.
You're up a bunch of 13-year-olds in their mom's basement fucking here, you know.
Honestly, I don't know if I can put that online or not.
Yeah.
It's a bunch of fucking 13-year-olds sitting in their mom's basement playing masturbating to Friday the 13th.
Too late, you won't the balls.
Nah, well, it's too late now, they already heard me. Oh, well then, hang up.
Huh?
Was it what? Who? I have no idea about what anything was said at all.
Did you see the new Hemingway?
What about the new Hemingway?
The new Hemingway.
The who? What's a
Henway?
Oh, that's funny. That's funny. What? Chuck Norris? What about Chuck Norris? It's blues. Fuck. He was in that movie with that one guy? Blues. We're all gonna die.
Oh man, I gotta find the others.
And you hung up on me. Hello? Hey. Is there a trap in here? There it is. One in the corner. Do I know who Jason is? Yeah, I know who's playing him. He's around here somewhere. I haven't heard of him yet, though. So I don't know if he's chasing the other people on the other side of the map or not. Oh, Who the heck? That's me? Wow. This guy's got... he's here? Yeah, he broke the... See, there's only, like... There's only three electrical boxes, so if he broke all three of them. There's usually one down here. I'm just gonna find the electrical box and fix it. I was already in here. What the fuck am I doing?
Like a 1 o'clock show or like a 4 o'clock show, so one of those. I'm not trying to go at like 7 or 8 or anything crazy. Something we can go during the day and then like have the rest of the day afterwards too.
Some bitch turned around and called Tommy Jarvis, now I'm here. No? I'm on top of God Rock. Really? I don't want to be fucking Tommy. Depends on what mythos and movie you follow. Only on Tuesdays. I mean Fridays. Friday the 13th. Alright, let's go kill Jason. Because, like, why not? Yeah. Sure. I like the orange ones. Debating on whether or not I should shoot this guy. You know, it was a really hard debate, man. I wasn't sure if I wanted to shoot or not. I had a gun in my hand. I was going to shoot Jason. I was like, I don't know. Do I want to do that? Yeah, I heard about that. Where is he? Oh, there you are!
I can't.
You like that, huh? You like that, asshole?
I'm sure it is. I'm gonna run now. Where'd he go? Ah, some bitch! Either one of these women have the sweater, we're pretty much pointless. Ah, some bitch!
Help me, please, anyone!
Yeah, I've delved into a couple of those types of movies. Okay. I'm dying here. I'm dying. I'm dying here. I'm dying. I'm dead.
Come to Mommy, Jason. Come to Mommy.
Damn.
Yesterday.
Well, that was just fun in a handbasket. Yeah, nah. Nah, you're good. You're good. No, no, no big deal there. I was on the phone. When you guys had me jump in, I was on the phone with somebody else, and I was like, oh, shit, what the hell am I going to do now? And then I'm live streaming at the same time. Yeah. Yeah, it wouldn't matter. I'd have just laughed about it anyway. Like, oh shit, look at that. Not paying attention, I died. That's what I get for being on the phone and trying to play a video game at the same time. Told him I couldn't multitask, but no. Oh, man. Nice. Nice. I'm just like that much more closer to 113. Well, I'm at 66. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I think the what the level cap's what? 125? It's 150? Well, ain't that just a decent name? No, mine's probably turned up. I'll turn it down a little bit. How's that? Hold on. Everybody wants my attention. That was my mother-in-law. Hey, I don't want to. Wait, what?
Oh, man, I gotta find the others.
Wait, what? Money. See, 561 points. Yeah, there we go. We're good. Long. I'm old. Yeah, I'm old. I don't know what you're talking about. Yes, well, I've watched enough movies in my lifetime. No, I'll wait till it goes out on DVD. Why would you go out and spend the money to go to the theater to watch this shit? Yeah, I'll wait for it to come on Redbox, actually. Just pay $1.25 to watch it. Oh, yeah, I'm frugal all the way. Oh, then a dollar everything. Yeah. I'm still on the one ply. I gotta use the whole entire roll to wipe my ass. Yeah, I'll just use my quilt. It washes off. What about a box? It's real nice. I probably do. Yeah.
Oh man, I gotta find the others.
Martha is. And I left her around here somewhere. Play Friday the 13th. Uh-oh. Someone lost their mic. Gotcha. Oh. I thought yours wasn't working. It's from the farthest north, you gotta go all the way south. You gotta go all the way south. There's already somebody down there. I'm still looking for one. Oh, you got a map? I am in the middle between the boat and you. Yep, I actually just crossed the bridge to the next fight. Oh crap, that's where I'm trying to head. Damn. The cemetery. Yeah. I see you. I'm coming towards you. Yay.
Copy, I'm in Royal Therapy. 10-4-37.
Okay. I see him.
Hope I'm doing this right.
He's got the car up.
God, what happened?
I think I put that on right.
Please, no!
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
I usually try it for Camp Crystal Lake. That blows.
What in the fuck is happening?
Oh, hi, guys. Hey, guys. Heck. Oh shit. Thank you.
Why won't you fucking die?
Yeah, he's in the building and I'm out. He's coming. Oh, look. Another first aid spray here.
Damn it,
oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm dead. Damn, that thing. She wants to come down and do laundry.
ever. Probably.
Time to get out of here. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
I really wasn't paying attention to that. I can get up and move so you can do it.